Mario?
No.
No.
So that's not bad for a price.
Okay.
Let me know if you guys want to see.
Yeah, I did.
Okay, that'll be
Is it really?
So he needs you to buy
PlayStation 4. Only $400? Dude! It's only $20.
That's
it.
It's
only
$20.
What, Friday?
Get
up, guys.
Exactly.
You know, I may have to.
Sure.
Good point. I play with
four. Oh, so now we don't play Fortnite, huh?
No, no.
Why not?
Don't get Mario. Take the 20 points. Wait, what?
Oh my God.
Holy shit, he actually took it. What were you thinking? He got the pro.
TB.
Don't you say it.
Jeffy.
PS3.
The four finger.
What? That's our finger. I mean, obviously, he just said it.
You told him to.
Sarcasm.
No, he didn't.
Bruh.
He's
gonna get arrested. Yeah, you did.
Exactly.
No, you took it.
No, wait, it's still stealing.
That's not how it works, Jeff. No.
It's not free, idiot.
No.
Oh, it's not
technically free.
Jeff, you
Oh, gosh.
Look what you're doing.
That was suspicious.
Way to go, Mario! You just tried to shoot yourself out!
Why would you say that?
Are you sure?
Why did you
Are you sure about that? Where? Oh, hi!
And he's holding a kid!
There!
They're
back! Yes! Great. Yeah.
I like him already.
Great.
At least Brooklyn guy has no
problem. It's just the person who stole it. It's his fault. He's getting arrested. Please don't.
Yes, take him
to jail.
Yeah, he did.
Yeah, that is a crime.
He's 16.
Exactly. He deserves a lockout.
Exactly.
Super ground him. Huh? Well, what is that going to accomplish, huh? No, don't give him any more warning.
He's going to be a four now.
Get
the booster, bruh.
Good. Yes, take everything away from him. And everything, yes.
Oh! He stole the PS1 from
you. You deserve it.
Yep.
Oh.
Let's see this.
One more strike, Jeff.
Oh, no.
Yeah, take that.
Wow, that's actually pretty
good. Take everything away from me.
Considering torture. What? What is that?
Is that spray paint?
Do not do that! What are you doing?
Oh my god! Dude!
You did a good job.
Oh shit!
Piece of shit! Oh, Mario, this is not
gonna work. Oh my god!
You did a good job, whoever did that.
He's gonna have a heart attack.
I would actually keep it.
Yeah, no, that's
what? Oh shit.
It says suck it, daddy. I'm here to read Mario.
Jail.
Yes, are you finally done with it?
Oh yeah.
We knew it was. Should have been done with him a long time ago. Call the cops. Taking him away. Yes, take him.
Oh, good idea.
Oh, what kind of parenting is
this? Take him to the actual jail.
Yeah,
what
is
he going
to
take away?
No.
You have to.
He hates that time. He wants everything and give what he deserves.
It's Tyrone!
Let's put him in there with him!
Why is Kobe dead in jail?
Oh my gosh, Kobe's so mad!
Oh!
Oh
god!
Why
would
you smell
this? That's under cheese right there. Oh my god!
Jeffy is not scared.
Oh, you're not gonna rape him or something? That would be a lot better.
Oh my god, Jeff.
Done right there and then.
Jeffy has a point.
Wow, he doesn't like him either?
This is Jeffy's dream.
Wow. Jerry!
Shut up.
You went to the slaver.
He's drunk. He's saying
the whole time.
Yeah. You act like a bitch the entire time.
Cody's dad.
True. I've been told this guy's name is Scooter.
No!
Oh my god, though.
Not him! What? Why you bring him in? No, no, not you, not you. Kill me already. Yes. Yes.
You're making it seem like
he's a good person, someone that I can actually like.
Way better.
No, let's not leave the idiot with it.
Bad,
no,
it's not
you
true.
Idiot, Scooter, why would you leave?
Debbie, I don't know if you know what's going on. I get it. Like, yeah, the ham and cheese sandwich is a million times.
Oh my god.
Problem solved.
They took all the money. They bought a
PS4. See, Debbie is smart when he wants to be.
It's going clearly.
Oh my god! Okay, but he knew a Scooter. But he didn't know.
No, he needs to be punished still. No, we don't. He didn't learn a thing. Right, he got the PlayStation in the end, huh? Wow, great.
Go test him.
Oh my god.
Yeah, he's great, fantastic, you know. Jeffy learned his lesson. The guy's PlayStation in the end. Jeffy learned his lesson, didn't he?
Anyway, you guys, this is a funny SNL episode. You guys let me know what you thought about this.